I saw your mom by the rehab clinic.
What'd you say?
I didn't talk to her.
Why?
I didn't want her to see me.
Why didn't you say hi to her?
Because she's addicted to what the dick did.
It doesn't matter what you did, buddy.
Today I'm headed to Extreme Audio to finish the dash mod for their showroom after Rafa finishes lighting up the Chinese party bus. The customer wants the entire ceiling of this Chinese-made electric bus fully lit by the end of the day at 3 o'clock. They've had this car for 2 weeks. Today's the last day. It's crunch time. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Ever seen a fat Chinese bitch twerk it to Vanilla Ice on a Chinese party bus? I thought I did. Turns out it was Rafa's mom the whole time. It wasn't even a Chinese bitch.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Got it! So that white acrylic just kind of hooks in the track, yeah. And bows like that.
Like a bow and arrow.
To make lit acrylic panels, they're mounting mirrored acrylic and then laying lights all the way around the perimeter of each panel and then putting on another panel of white acrylic to diffuse the light.
My way? You're just always in my way. Mike, we're out of...
Hey, is this glove for the guy that chopped his finger on the router?
No.
It's fucking short, dog.
We don't have no more white dice.
It's short, dude.
Mike's mad because they already had this done, and the customer came to look at it, said he wants more lights real quick. And he puts some more in there, buddy. So he has to pull the whole thing down. He's burning his fingers with glue, trying to fucking finish in time. Yelling at me, I didn't do anything.
And
Ching Chang Chong!
The Chinese guy, the fucking manager. This tall, my dick is taller.
The owner of this company.
I've never had a Middle Eastern guy yell at me in Chinese before. I don't know what he said. Am I in trouble? I don't even work here.
I was talking to his friend. I feel I'm stupid. Me no. This is what I understand.
He's mad because they were done. This thing was done. And the guy wanted more lights.
Three fucking times. Show them, please. Show them. You see all this fucking dick ceiling? We drop it. We let him come three times on us. Drop it.
Come.
With extra. You see
drop
this here?
Drop it and come.
This is the speaker wire. Right. After we've done all the fucking this shit, he wants us to run speaker wire from the ceiling to here. That's why I'm pissed off.
And how do you feel about that, Mike?
I feel like I'm a fucking eating old dick. You know what I mean, old dick? I mean, he's taking Viagra.
Yeah, the whole
to
dick.
To get fucking hard.
The whole that's real dick.
That's what man. I feel. I'm being honest.
Oh, dude, that's the gauge cluster I needed. Huh? I wonder what gauge cluster that is.
This Chinese bus is pretty cool. It has an awesome gauge cluster I wish I could steal for the mule. It must be some sort of aftermarket gauge cluster. This Chinese bus features a hardwood floor made of rice wood, a galvanized frame, a knockoff Power Wheels motor that's been scaled up to support the weight of the entire Chinese party bus. All encased in a low-cost vacuum-formed ABS shell. You can buy these on Alibaba.com for $350. It's called the Chinese Death Trap. The thing's gonna blow up. If you use coupon code XL Rice Wagon, you can get a six-pack for $1,000.
shove your bitch. This one cruising the nighttime, B.
This is a big job. If they could really nail this, the customer's gonna bring in his fleet of Chinese party buses to have the ceilings fully lit. Then they'll be deployed across the country to host Chinese businessman parties. With a logo on the outside that says Rice Rice Baby, with a picture of a Chinese Vanilla Ice impersonator. Could you imagine? This thing packed full of Chinese people, rolling. Hit my 5.0, put my rag top down so my hair can blow. Chinese Elvis impersonators used to be all the rage in the Chinese party bus scene 20 years ago, but now there's no money in that anymore. It's all about Vanilla Ice and MC Hammer. It's crunch time, everyone's working. It's really good to see all these guys collaborate and listen. I sit back to my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me. Whenever there's a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Excited?
Yeah.
Get your side up higher.
Sorry, I think, bro.
This thing's almost done. It's almost 3 o'clock. And it's really starting to look good. All the other Chinese party buses are gonna be jealous. Cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with a gauge and vanilla with a 9.
Take it off, Rocco. Turn the boat.
It's cool.
Yeah, it looks so dope.
Soon this party bus will be filled with Chinese bitches so hot you'll have to put them on ice. Got
it! Got it!
Oh shit! What?
Rafa's Mustang was on Finnegan's garage.
I was already at home cooking a sandwich by the time he crossed the finish line.
Damn.
That felt faster. I know I was up at about 90.
The same video.
So you butt fucked the Green Hornet, is what you're saying?
From my point of view.
I only saw the Green Hornet's bumper.
What do you should do to cover the back? Or silicone, I challenge you to silicone, blanco.
This thing's pretty much done. They're buttoning up the last of the acrylic and installing the last of the trim pieces to go around the perimeter. And this rice wagon's on its way. Now that the party is jumping, with the bass kicked in and the Vegas all pumping. Now I can finish what I came here for, finish this fucking dash mod so I can put it up in the showroom and make some goddamn money because I'm fucking broke. I'm supposed to come here and make money. Rafa said he was gonna do this, but now I have to do it my damn self because he's fucking around over here working. He said he was gonna do it. I didn't know I was gonna come here in my nice ass shirts and sand the goddamn panel. Yo, I'll solve it. Be sure to check out all my new iPad kits on my website at soundmanca.com. Check out CT Sound's new website at ctsounds.com and use coupon code SOUNDMAN for a discount. Thank you guys so much for your support. Come back tomorrow and every day for a fresh new episode of Amplified. We'll see you then. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community.